Is this thing over?
Shh, be quiet.
If I fall asleep, wake me before you leave. Thank you.
Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Yes.
I just want to tell you how much I enjoyed your concert tonight.
Oh, well, thank you.
I've never been to a classical concert before, but you were just great. My name's Ryan Dalian.
Leslie Rains, you're very flattering, Mr. Dalian.
I never thought I'd like this kind of music, but the part where the second violin came in was just haunting.
Oh, I really gotta go.
Do you think maybe... Good night.
Mickey, what makes you so sure someone was killed?
Well, I saw them carry a body into the ambulance, and it was all covered. Besides, there were police crawling all over the place when we left.
Jack, which albums would I listen to if I want to get an education in classical violin?
Since when are you interested in classical music?
Oh, he's not interested in music. He's interested in a certain musician.
I see.
It's culture. She's an artist.
What's the matter? Are you all right?
Yes, no, I'm fine.
Leslie!
Yes?
Hi, Ryan Dalian. I met you the other night after your concert.
Oh, yes, I remember. How are you?
Fine. Good to see you again.
What brings you here?
I was just looking at some records. I guess your performance the other night really inspired me.
Good.
Maybe you could tell me what I should be listening to over a cup of coffee.
Thanks, no.
Okay, maybe later. How about dinner?
I'm afraid not. I've got rehearsal tonight.
Okay. Maybe some other time.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Here you go, Ryan.
Who is it?
Janos Korda, one of the greatest musicians and composers of our generation, died about 5 years ago.
How did he die?
Auto accident. Listen to this.
the date on this record. It's last year.
There's a new recording released every year around the anniversary of his death.
Maybe he's got a ghostwriter.
Well, it's his music, all right. It has to be from unreleased tapes.
Sounds so sad.
That's fine. Leslie, can you keep a little more concentration from bar 82? I'm getting very sloppy in there.
Okay. Okay.
Let's take five. There.
First violinist was murdered.
Murdered?
He went out on the roof and somebody stabbed him.
I don't know. He's certainly spending a lot of energy on this classical music thing, isn't he?
I think he likes Leslie more than the music.
Well, from what Ryan says, she certainly matters to him.
Maybe too much.
Why would you say a thing like that?
She just seems a little strange to me. It's almost as though she has this hypnotic effect on him.
Oh, Mickey, come on.
Look, Jack, two people die at the concert hall. Both in the same way.
Stabbed through the heart. violin sold to a Frank Macklin.
And Leslie's a violinist. It's a little close, isn't it?
All right, why don't you check out this Frank Macklin? See if Leslie could have got the violin from him. I'll see what I can find out about the curse.
That was a really good dinner. I'm starting to feel a lot better. Sorry if I wasn't good company.
That's all right. I know how you must feel after what happened. But I also get the feeling that you don't get out much.
I guess I don't. I'm married to my work.
For me, there can be no relaxation in human society. I must live quite alone, like an outcast. I did a little reading last night. Beethoven.
I know.
Yeah?
A lot of musicians, the music consume their lives.
I also think a lot of people are lonely and can't admit it.
You might be right. See ya.
Leslie, if there's something wrong, you can tell me.
Something's happening to me. I keep hearing him playing. It can't be him.
I'm fine.
I'm afraid. I don't want to be lost. Came back with me last night.
So am I.
Oh my God, it's 8:30. I've got to go over my score before rehearsal.
I'll do it later.
What about the score?
Who's counting?
Ryan, I really have to go.
Ask me if I care.
I know you work too hard.
I want to be the best.
Mm-hmm.
are you doing this?
I played that piece 6 years ago. You're as beautiful as ever.
Janos, I thought you were dead.
I would have preferred death.
Janos, what happened?
Don't you know what happened?
I know about the accident, about the fire.
Fire. The car in flames. The smell. Burning flesh.
I buried you. Who did I bury?
I don't know.
Janos, I can help.
How could you help me? I was a musician. An artist. And now... I'm a monster. I've watched you play. Become so masterful, so beautiful.
Why didn't you come to me?
I didn't want you to see me like this.
Oh, Janos.
Must tell no one about me. No one.
Curious Goods.
Ah, Mickey, it's me.
Jack, where have you been? Why didn't you come home last night? I was getting worried.
I was out at Rashid's place trying to get a fix on that curse.
And?
Dead end, absolutely nothing. What did you find out?
Well, Macklin bought that violin all right. At least he paid the check. It was a gift to Korda from one of his students.
Who?
But I just got back from the conservatory. I have a list of all of Korda's former students. Jack, one of them was Leslie Rains.
Oh, my God.
Look, we've got to get back that violin. Ryan didn't get back last night either. I think he's getting pretty serious about her.
Then we better be pretty sure of her before we make our next move. Look, give me the names of the other students that
studied with her.
John Anderson.
Francis Peters. Martin Curry.
She was one of his students. Did you know her?
Yeah, I know Leslie Rains, but I haven't seen her in a few years.
You and Leslie studied with Janos Korda, didn't you?
Is this about the new Korda release?
What?
You're from the press, aren't you? You're trying to find out if one of Korda's students is writing his music.
No, I'm just trying to
find out. Well, it isn't me, and I don't care who it is.
Could it be Leslie?
No.
Well, what makes you so sure?
Because it's Korda. Anybody could tell that style. It's got to be old tapes.
But if Leslie studied with Korda, she'd have to be pretty good, wouldn't she?
Leslie's pretty good at a lot of things, if you know what I mean.
You mean they were lovers?
Well, let's just say, in his eyes, she couldn't do anything wrong. She'd make a mistake and he'd dump all over the rest of us.
Did she ever give him a violin, a Quirinus?
Yeah. Yeah, the night he died. He was at a reception after his opening at Carnegie Hall. I remember they had this big argument about his drinking. And he stormed out and drove away, bombed out of his skull.
But you're positive that she couldn't be the one who's playing Korda's music?
Now look, man, Leslie's good. But she'd have to sell her soul to play like Janos.
Jack, wait till you see what I found.
What do you got? Music lovers slain?
Look at all the dates. Every year there's a new Korda record, correct? And every year there's a whole rash of killings. Most of the musicians, all of them stabbed through the heart. Someone's using that violin to keep the myth of Janos Korda alive.
Probably getting very rich, too.
Someone who is suddenly attracting a lot of attention as a violinist?
Leslie and Korda were lovers.
She gave him the Quivarius.
Maybe she got it back. Who is it?
Me.
Ryan, go away. I want to be alone.
What? What's wrong?
Nothing. I just have to be by myself right now. Please, I'll talk to you later.
No, I want to talk to you now.
Ryan, please.
What's wrong?
Ryan, there's something you should know. For a long time, I was empty inside. And then you were there. You made me feel alive again.
Leslie.
Ryan, that man I told you about, the one I thought was dead, he's alive.
What? How do you know?
I saw him. Believe me. I don't understand this any more than you do. But I care about you.
No, I understand. I do.
Promise you'll wait here till I get back.
Do you want me to go with you?
No, just stay here. Wait for me till I come back. Somebody like that.
I don't think you understand. Without the deaths, there would be no music. This was your gift to me. I could not play without it. I could not live without it. And now, this beautiful piece is almost finished. I think it might be my best work ever. Don't you? Don't you? Now continue. Continue.
Thank you. coincidence that a quarter tape is expected soon. That Covarious and your girlfriend are in the middle of all of this.
Look, there's 1,000 people that could have that violin. Why are you hassling Leslie? Look, I know her, Mickey.
Ryan, don't shut me out. She's not the person you think she is. She and Korda were lovers.
Leslie, where is he?
Ryan, please go away. He's insane. Please. Janos, he's just a friend.
Fire!
Thank you.
Well, the Gavarius is in the vault. Brian, you know there's nothing I can say.
That's right. There's nothing you can say.
I'm just trying to help.
I don't need your help. I don't need anyone's help.
Ryan. You asked me if she had a greater talent than he had. What do you want to do with it?
Burn it.
A lot of lives went into that music, including Leslie's.
What do you want me to do? Publish it? He killed her, Jack.
She's alive in that music.